Yo, guys, what's going on? It's your boy Andrix bringing you a new series. We're going to be playing, what's the game called again? Oh, yeah, Mirror's Edge Catalyst. I never played it before. I played the first one, liked it a lot. See how this one goes. Hopefully, everything goes well. Yeah.
Noah can't know.
You owe me a lot of script, Faith. I expect you to deliver on your promise.
Daddy! God! Where are you?
Yo, guys.
As a future employee of a corporation of your choice, your possibilities are infinite. The key to success lies in unlocking your inner potential through hard work and relentless dedication. As an employee, you are expected to perform at the top of your abilities.
Last day, huh?
And you constantly strive to
excel. Thought we'd keep you here forever, Leech.
Work is rewarded.
Maybe you'd like another 3 months.
Laziness punished.
It would be so easy.
Personal freedom comes at a
Come
price.
Come on, let's go. You got a full day ahead.
Our great society expects every employee to contribute to the corporation of their choice.
Has served a 12-month sentence, to which 9 months were added for several incidents of insubordination. Deemed ready for
conditional release.
Now, if it was up to me...
That's a dope mask. Not gonna lie.
Upon release, you must
seek immediate employment and will be monitored through your grid link.
If you do not find employment within 14 days, you'll be relocated to a Greenland facility. Do you understand these
If you don't find work in 2 weeks, that's...
Just get me out of here.
That's gay.
Dressing room's to the left, Leech.
Damn, well, these guys just seem like hard asses, right? Convenient outfit for being raining outside.
Best. Enjoy your freedom.
Fuck Dogen. Damn. How am I gonna do FYF? My bad, I kept reading that wrong. There we go, I'm gonna go with this jacket. My Nike Plus band, get this shit going. Just got out of jail. Let's check this out. Kruger Sec, CEO, I'm guessing he's one of the bad guys. We're probably gonna end up being one of them. What the fuck? Chill, bro. Damn. Let's go through here. Thought I could open red doors.
Hey! Over here! Don't.
Oh, that's my name.
Bus. Follow me.
Why not? Alright, girl. Sure. Well, let me open the door. There you go.
I'm Icarus. Noah sent me.
Ah, I remember Icarus.
You could be anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A boot link? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
Alright, seems good. Oh, it's contact lenses? Yeah, they probably are contact lenses. That's nice.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
Oh wow.
Announcing is here for you.
Ah, there's something wrong with this.
Low on funds, of course.
Oh, sorry. Almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're Time to get off the ground.
All right, let's get running. I got a jab step like that. All right, parkour, parkour. Red bumper.
Get up there. Kasich will catch us both.
What the hell? All right, I'm going. Oh, left bumper. I'm over here holding right bumper the whole time. Damn. Ooh, that was not bad.
I'll go the other way, meet you up ahead. Noah, she's out. I gave her the B-link, and she's off the grid.
Alright, left bumper right here.
Noah?
Right here.
Good to hear your voice, but keep moving. We need to get Kasich off your tail.
I'm going.
Noah, she's hell-bent on finding her. Got it covered. Faith, you should be coming up on an old warehouse soon. Get inside and we'll take it from there.
Left trigger just to fall down. That damn robot? Oh, sure. Alright.
Yeah, we got
it. My buddy Famous.
Yeah,
online.
Submit!
No. X for light attack. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Kicking your ass. Oh, fuck. We wrecked that guy. Sorry, dude. Come in. Okay, X to get in, I guess.
Okay, I made it inside.
Left bumper to jump.
Someone tell me what the hell is going on.
They were gonna send you to a Greyland from Dome Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we plan for this.
Okay. Fugitive again?
Follow the red go through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear. If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled state is all that she's made out to be. Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, your B-link will calibrate as you go, Faith.
Alright. Love strip red stick.
Oh,
can I just run down there?
Facial tattoo.
Guess this is faster, right?
A bit more distant than I expected. Phoenix Carpenter. Yeah, they'll consider up with the
fake grid. Left bumper again. Jump over that. Parkour. Parkour.
The V-tall just flew in. I think Kasich means business.
Well, just so that one just needs to tap it. It's a huge vault. I would have already been tired. Left bumper in. There we go. Alright, left bumper again. Left bumper. Damn. I would have fallen on that one, that's for sure. Shit, that's a point there, flame, not gonna lie. Red trigger. Pretty simple so far. Just following this, what, left? Stick and left bumper.
Yeah, it can't be easy being a regular employee these days.
Okay, that's not bad. Instructions seemed a little harder. What the fuck did you get up through there? Oh, I'm gonna go through here. That's probably what I missed. Yep, and I went down through there. Oh damn, okay, that was a bad landing. There we go. Get out of here, bitch. There we go. There's a curse.
I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red, and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
Alright then, let's go. Just follow the red. Your beat display is finished calibrating. Pressing right stick will send runner's vision pulse to guide your way. Activate runner's vision. There we go. Shit, that was tough. Oh fuck, I fell. Well, that's one death right there. That was fun. Let's do this again, right? Alright, let's do this again. Activate the runners. Shoot. Press it again. Left bumper. Bumper. Okay, so you press it once. Damn, that was close. Gotta still learn all this parkour stuff, right?
Noah, I sent you on a different route to the tower. KSEC blocked the intersection. Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there. Faith, you're headed for an office building under construction.
There you go, I had to hang out. Bitch. Uh-oh, they're on my tail. I gotta get the hell out of here. Alright, look under.
KSEC just dropped several squads in Everdyne Tower.
Open the bumper.
Okay,
bumper on the pickle.
Faith, get to the Orion building nearby. Icarus meter there. Moving.
Shoot, gotta restart that. Bumper. What the hell am I doing? Bumper. Uh-oh, that's not going to open. Get the hell out of here again. Bumper, bumper. There we go, got it. Bumper hold. See, they can make that jump, but they can't make that. Soft landing. Get the hell out of here. Bumper, bumper.
Oh, this bumper is easy.
Look for a zip line leading to Orion. I'm out of Orion.
Nice.
Good. Keep going, Faith.
Come on, come on, come on. Let's get out of here.
I think I lost him.
Oh, shit. Damn it. Okay, well, that was not good. Yeah, second death.
There are KSEC everywhere!
Look for a zip line leading to Orion. I'm out of Orion.
Okay.
Good.
Oh, I'm sure, I'm sure.
I think I lost them.
You did, for now.
Seems to be only made
you better at this. Get to Orion.
Let's get the heck out of here. There you go.
Well, at least you got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
You time? Also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith.
Oh, now you do.
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with new guy and his ego.
Knock it off. We are out of options. The only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. And with KSEC there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to phase beamlink.
Alright, done.
Good.
Mobs to people.
Use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping we would come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
Oh, I see the ship.
Mod sets up a few enemy angles.
I can track your metrics from your face. Alright, let's get started. Remember to use your surroundings. Being kicked into a railing will hurt for sure. And even better, of course, is if you knock them into one another. 2-for-1.
Oh, there you go. Not bad. 2-for-1.
Alright, KSEC comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith. and they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out. And the streets are not an option? We'll go to ground if we can avoid it, you know that, Icarus? Yeah, I know.
Oh, that's cool.
Excellent combo.
There you go.
Nice kick.
Climb this ladder.
Just right, Faith.
There you
go. Keep it up.
Fuck out of here, bitch.
Remember to use your surroundings when attacking. I'm a bit surprised they want Phoenix Carpenter so much. Guess it's a good thing they don't know your real name, Faith. But things would be way worse. Why? What difference would that make?
Miss out
on the Connors family history, and you'll get why, Icarus.
I was supposed to tap it? Probably. There we go. Well, I screwed up that one. Springboard plus one. Okay, there we go. I think I know what it means. Hold it. Ah, come on. Springboard. Get the hell out of here. Airdrop cave. Let's go.
There are real enemies waiting for you ahead. Don't underestimate them, Faith.
I'll continue. We can skip the rest of this.
You always were a fierce fighter, Faith. You'll be fine.
Trigger. Let's go. Oh! Let's go!
Stay where you are!
I'm inside.
You can do this, Faith.
Yeah. Here goes.
Why screwed up that one?
Oh, this little...
One more thing. K-Sec is talking about some special unit being sent in. It could be a new drone or something. Be careful, both of you.
I don't want no drone on my ass. That's all I know. There you go, made that one.
Underneath, now!
One kick and he died? Okay, he's already knocked out. Don't know which. Do you want me to get that LS kick one? Made it barely. I guess that wasn't a good one. Who's this? It's like a boss. Oh shit. Nice. Oh, shit. Shit, he wrecked me. Damn, that was a huge fall.
That's a negative control. No visual. Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I'm done here.
Damn, how'd they cover up my vitals? That's crazy. At least they think I'm dead, right? For now. I come back up here, I guess.
A few close calls, but you did really well, Faith. Guess I shouldn't be so surprised you got K-Sec so upset. It is your specialty, after all.
Yeah, I guess
watch
so.
Watch for that special unit in the future.
Ah, I keep missing those slides.
Combat training.
How's the elevator?
Oh, I was in the ball while you were away. You'll find us in the Zephyr Transit Hub. Now come on home, kiddo.
I'd be having a buffer on to be able to do this. Let's go on home. Out of jail and fugitive again. There we go, made it out. With our lives. That was the opening act, I guess. I'm here. That's awesome. What the hell? I held that shit. That looks pretty nice. Very futuristic. Okay, cool. Left stick or trigger. Start running. Loading at the home. Sounds good.
Sounds good, Icarus. We still have a game to finish.
We must have found
those from all the marks, Faith. Just follow them home. And then we should see about getting you reintroduced to the world. I got a run for you that should do the trick.
Awesome. Got that one. Door's already open, didn't need to break it down. Okay. There's Noah. Noah's not here. Oh, okay, I guess I gotta open the door.
So, Noah, what's the beat?
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe.
Damn.
I'm so sorry.
True. Don't pass on, man.
Yeah. You look older.
You screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
It'll do, donkey. It'll do.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Hey, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
He's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. I'll be here.
Damn. That hurt.
Dogen sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right. Now go. Astound me.
Further approved you, bitch. Old clothes.
No one brought them here just after you.
Oh yeah, that old outfit. Dope.
I've upgraded your beat with a map mod of glass. You need it to get around and to find the smaller runs spread out.
Got an upgrade. Okay. Focus shield, free running two, climbing. Is it free running? Can I even choose on? Dunno. I was telling which one to pick. Okay. Okay, where I can go. Okay.
Across the city.
Let's go find this guy.
Birdman will be glad to see you. He's one of the few things that hasn't changed at all.
There you are. What do you want?
Oh, Lesbo. Just look at you.
Well, you're still in one piece. Dogen expects prompt payment, you know.
And he'll get it.
Yes. Yes, he will. Now run along.
Shut up, bitch. Fucking ugly.
So my best friend is out of prison and she doesn't even come to visit?
Hey, Nomad. How's it going?
Way better now that you're out. And it just so happens that I could also use your help.
I'm on my way to Birdman.
Yeah, I heard. I say that geezer can wait, but it's your choice. Check your map for where to find me.
Old friends. I guess so. Oops, what a bummer. So, buddy? Oh, I'm trying to talk to you. Pressing X.
Don't fall off.
There she is, in the flesh.
In my clothes, even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving. I missed you.
Yeah. Oh, gosh. So what do you need help with?
It's the outcast in Greatlands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about KSEC raids, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for all comm and help the outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Of course, sure. I can do it. Damn.
You know me. Always have what you need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
All right. There's that. See what's going on here.
I've been getting a few other components for the outcast, and with these chips, they'll have everything they need.
Alright, let's do the mission.
Alright. I got the first chip.
That's great.
The next relay box should be close.
I got some nice people that.
I should warn you, Faith. There are more KSEC patrols lately, and they look like they mean business, too. Not the usual goons.
Lost guy again. Damn. This guy's in the business. This guy's in the
hunt. Hey, eyes open. Submit, Leech. You're trespassing.
Here, what? Yeah, parkour, baby. Let's go. Wait. Yeah, I got chip, bitch.
Just pulled another chip.
Excellent. This will make a difference, I promise you. By the way, did you talk to Dogen yet? Rumor has it you owe him a lot of script for what you did.
Not yet.
Well, I'm sure you can work something out. And if not, I'll come with you when you go into exile. We'll own the Greylands.
Don't want to go into exile. Oh shit, there's more guys here.
You! Hold in place! We have... proceeding with pacification control.
Here, bitch. Can't mess with me, homie. The best.
Got another one.
Great. Just one more and we're good for now.
Alright, I can do this.
Time to earn our key. Subduing the rudder control. Control. Control, we have a creature.
Where are you gonna go to? Come on here, bitch. Damn.
Okay. I got the last one.
Alright, sounds good.
Good, but we have a problem. There's a low caste in trouble not far from you. Listen.
I did. You were supposed to be on your way to Fluto Epsilon 3 days ago.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Some freaking... I'm gonna help this guy out.
K-Sec is happening. I had enough of this crap in prison.
Faith, don't get involved. But I told you this is happening all the time. It's
no,
not your
I'm helping.
Yes,
fucking
it is.
Fucking helping out. I fight for the people. Let's fucking go. Kicking his ass. Get the hell out of here! You too, honey?
Hey,
oh,
you're
kidding?
Okay. I took care of them.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah,
I saw that, babe. Told you you couldn't fool me. She just helped that low-caste, Noah. Yeah, she takes after her parents. You say that like it's a bad thing. Keep looking
I'm
for those...
I think I need some more movement. Skill roll.
Relay boxes around the city, Faith. It'll really help the outcast. Okay, now we need that first handful of chips delivered.
Figured as much. Where?
There's a dead drop with the marker on your map.
I'm gonna deliver them. Another run to buy. There we go. Okay, come up here, I guess. Need that one. There you go. Oh, I guess I'm not supposed to go through there.
I'm there. Where's the dead drop?
Slight change of plans. They want to use another dead drop nearby, and there's a bunch of K-Sec patrols between you and there. Probably responding to the commotion from before. Stay focused all the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it.
Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. That was dope. Start the whole crap again. Alright, let's do it again. This game's so pretty fun so far. Alright, let's do this.
Stay focused all the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it.
Alright, so I just gotta keep running through these guys, right? Come up here, slid down here.
Well, that think,
okay, that's
where
I'm
going.
There we go. Gotta keep pushing through, I guess. Damn, that was tough drop a little fall on that one. Oh, there we go, doing some shit
on
there.
You're almost there, keep it up!
Made it! Okay.
There. I hope it's worth all the trouble.
More than worth it.
What's in here?
You helped a lot of people today, Faye. Talk more soon.
I'm not gonna go there.
Nearby, delivery pickup available.
Oh, shh! Fell off. Okay, that wasn't good. Birdman.
Hey Faith, I need your help. We just barely repelled a Kruger sec attack on the main. A lot of data got scattered all over the city, and
oops,
now it's moving through the grid. Please tap into NCC and we'll get that data reassembled.
Now let's go talk to Birdman. Let's see what he's doing to me.
Well, we can put all this behind us.
What the hell's going on? All the tight spots are going through. Let's go talk to Birdman. Gotta prove my skill, I guess.
Easy, easy there. Leave my door alone. Patience never was your virtue, Faith.
Thought you were taking a nap. Isn't that what old people do?
Careful with that mouth, girl.
This guy looks like,
2 years of peace and quiet is all I get.
The guy from...
Yeah, I missed you too.
Noah wanted me to test you. I told him I'd do no such thing. But I have a dash for you. Enough to test yourself.
This guy looks like, what's his name?
I already
can't think of it. The show from, Breaking Bad.
Damn rats with wings.
One of the bad drug dealers.
But they have their uses.
Patience never was your virtue.
True. That's why I can smell my own. Now off with you. Show them other runners that you've got your uses too.
All right, chill, girl. I got you.
Good to have you back, girl.
Thinking the same thing. Get to and complete the dash.
Challenged you to a dash. I can imagine which one. Man, back in the day, I ran it so many times I could do it blindfolded. One more thing, Faith. The march route is not always the best one. You only need to wait reach the goal in the shortest time possible. The way you take doesn't matter.
As long as we get there quick, right? Better, I'm on my way. I don't know how else to get there except the way that you guys are showing me right now. I used to like doing these dashes a lot, or things like this. Oh, I barely hit the 2-star. That was because I messed up. Went a little bit slow. But I'll take that. 19 seconds. Damn, how the hell did it in 19 seconds? Just gotta get to the top, right? I'm gonna leave. I'll redo it later.
On the beat fade. Not bad. Glad to see you still got it.
Nice. Alright, guys. Let me see. Showing you objectives. Alright. Alright, guys. We're gonna stop here for today. This is gonna be this is the end of the first episode of the Mirror's Edge Catalyst. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Drop a thumbs up. See you on the next one. Peace.